Wisnu.
Hai.
Selamat datang ke Malaysia.
Hai, selamat datang, selamat pergi dan selamat sampai.
Sihat ke?
Okey, alhamdulillah setakat ni my health is bolehlah.
Getting better lah from the fever.
Daripada hari tu punya gegar berganza, hari ni dah sihat. Hip top.
Alhamdulillah. Tiga perkara orang tak tahu tentang Hasno. Okay,
apa yang dah berlaku? Apa yang sedang berlaku? Apa yang akan berlaku?
Ih, klise sangat dia punya jawapan. Bagilah betul-betul tiga.
Okey,
nombor satu eh.
Alright. I've been in the industry tapi dalam keadaan diam lah. I've been in shows, I've been in moving concerts. Orang kata show lapik perut. And at the same time, I've been doing a lot of things by myself. I've been doing a lot of things by myself in terms of okay lah. I do a lot of design work. I've done a lot of writings, translation, English Malay, Malay English. Banyaklah kerja-kerja yang di belakang tabir. Nobody knows. That's me. That's Hasno. That's working on it. And finally, apa yang orang tak tahu is that at this age, my wife and myself. We have a kid at above 40 lah. Our age dah consider ripe sangat-sangat dah. But still we have a kid. She's 3 years old now, alhamdulillah. And looking forward to a good future lah, lepas ni insyaAllah. And okay, my plans. This is my comeback, the return of Hasnul. One night only with Hasno dekat the Royal Chulan KL, the Heritage Club, and it's gonna happen in 6 December 2014 dari pukul 9 malam hingga ke 11 malam. And I'll be belting out 2 jam, 2 hours solid of songs. You'll hear me, sama ada I pancit ke, I can go on for next 2 hours ke. There you will see it, there you will watch me. And at the same time, okay, yang ini yang paling penting sekali. Siapa yang pernah dengar saya nyanyi live dahulu kala 20 years ago, now it's going to be a little different sekarang ni. Even my new single with a cover version of my own song, Laguku Untukmu, sudah diperbaharui dia punya baru. Sudah diperbaharui anaknya, that's my daughter, sudah diperbaharui bunyinya, musiknya, cara penyampaiannya, semuanya dah baru belaka, termasuklah branding Hasno sendiri. InsyaAllah, if you could see me here, that's my daughter, don't worry, that's my daughter. Okay, that's her, naughty as she can be, ouch.
Okay. Sama macam ayah ke?
No. Daddy dia baik.
Oh, okay.
Daddy dia pendiam, kalau tengok Astro, apa kapsul Gegar Berganza hari tu, Hasno tu suka duduk sorang-sorang. Dia duduk sorang-sorang, letak earphone kat dalam kepala dia, lepas tu dia duduk diam-diam sorang-sorang tengok handphone. That's Hasno. Bukannya he's a loner, but he doesn't like to gossip. Dia tak suka bercampur. He likes to be alone, he likes to live in his own world. My own world. InsyaAllah, 6 Disember, pastikan semua dapatkan tiket 019-339-1445 ataupun direct to my email hasnol@gmail.com.
Okay, tak Hasno buat cover lagu.
Okay, my favorite song I nak buat cover hari ni is Harus Terpisah by Cakrakan. Semua orang pun tahu Gegar Berganza, itulah lagu dia. Okay, here we go. Ku berlari, kau terdiam. Ku menangis, kau tersenyum. Ku berduka, kau bahagia. Ku pergi, kau kembali. Ku cuba meraih mimpi, kau coba tuk hentikan mimpi. Memang kita takkan menyatu.
Nice. Alright, thank you.
Alright, welcome, pleasure, and see you soon.